This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Oklahoma under a state of emergency. I'm Anita Blanton, and as we prepare for our 10 o'clock newscast, I want to take just a few moments here to check in with KOCO's Kim Passoff, who's live at one of the major fires in our state right now in Glencoe. Kim.
That's right, Anita. We are still at Rose Road and VFW Road. This is Glencoe behind me, and you can see that there are still firefighters up this way. Definitely an active fire, but I want you to take a look right over here. You can see that the flames are going strong right now. We do know that there are homes over there. I've been told that 15 to 20 homes at least have been lost in this area. That is just a preliminary estimate. Now, all of Glencoe has been evacuated. No one is in this area any longer. There are shelters set up in surrounding towns. This is still a very active fire, and there are houses burning. Anita, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Kim. She mentioned some of the town being evacuated, and we have the place that you want to go if that's you or a family member or a friend. This is the town of Morrison Event Center on Highway 64 that's been set up as a shelter for you. Now, for the folks down in Cleveland County, we know that you're going through it as well. A shelter has been set up at Slaughterville Baptist Church near 60th Street and Highway 77 for you right now. We have KOCO's Michael Seiden, who's down there. We're going to have a live shot from him coming up in our 10 o'clock hour. So stay with Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com. We'll be giving you the latest information coming up at 10 o'clock.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.